And the lights are off. The patient is now under general anesthesia. The anesthesiologist is breathing for her through that mask. And that can actually be done for the whole surgery in some cases, but in this case, we're placing a breathing device in. This is a supraglottic airway device, brand name iGel. Now we'll stay there for the duration of the whole procedure and breathe for her. It will be removed at the end.